Greetings everyone. Today I'll be showing you how to get yourself a giant sewer rat and how to get your faction balloon. In order to get yourself a giant sewer rat, all you have to do is go to Dalaran. If you go into the sewers and fish into any water area there, you should be able to have a chance of getting it. Unfortunately, the drop is really low though, so you'll might want to have some patience while doing it. Maybe do it while you're waiting for your cues or if you're waiting on some friends. It'd be a good idea to level up your fishing this way if you haven't already leveled it. Once you get it, learn it, and then enjoy. As for the balloon pets, these are obtained by completing quests that are either in Stormwind for Alliance or Orgrimmar for Horde. It's a low level quest, so if you're too high of a level, you might want to turn on your quest tracking. If you're Horde, the NPC will be near the Torn area in Orgrimmar. If you're Alliance, it'll be near the Chapel area. When you accept the quest, the NPC will ask you to go around the entire city and find 5 balloons. These are spawned in many places and you just have to fly around until you find them. Thankfully, they have the usual quest sparkle thing, so you'll be able to spot them from a distance if they actually show up. Once you collect all 5 balloons, just go ahead and head back to each NPC and then turn in your quest. Once you turn in the quest, they will start flying away with their balloons tied to themselves and say something to you. Go ahead and learn your new balloon pet and enjoy having yourself a balloon tied to your hand. Well, I hope this helped you, and take care. Good luck.